Well, she's the Bold and the Beautiful's resident bad girl, and this year they're celebrating 30 years of Sheila Carter.
Brooke is an unfortunate victim. I'm sorry, Brooke.
Glad to have you aboard.
Who are you?
I'm your mother.
You will never be part of our life. Do you hear me?
No!
Kimberlyn Brown is the actress who plays Sheila, and she joins us now live from Los Angeles. Kimberlyn, congratulations.
Hey, thank you, Angela. It was a special event. There's no doubt about it, one I wasn't expecting, and I'm so humbled. I truly am.
Well, in 30 years, Sheila has done some bad, bad things, starting in Genoa City on Young and the Restless before moving across to LA to wreak havoc on The Bold and the Beautiful. How is she still around?
You know, thankfully to the Bell family, they keep coming up with ways to send her down a rabbit hole and then grab her by the ears and pull her back up. And Brad made a comment at the 30-year anniversary saying how it's going to be a very happy new year for Sheila. So I can't wait to see what he's coming up with next.
Okay. Well, if you could pick from all of the dastardly, dastardly deeds she's done, what's the worst?
Wow. I think the absolute worst probably in my mind, in Kimberlyn's mind, was on Young and the Restless when I cut the birthmark off a baby.
Yeah.
I thought that was pretty, it's like, wow. As a mom and everything else, that was a tough one personally. But if you have to look back, as far as the worst things that she's ever done, I would have to say, you know, probably trying to switch a paternity test, maybe killing somebody with bees, accidentally pushing somebody off a balcony. I did hold people hostage in the foundry. And then, of course, I did conceive with Dr. Warwick as I had him chained up in my basement. So that, I don't know. You pick it, Angela.
It is so hard. But I think the most incredible storyline was the recent one where Sheila cut off her own toe to make it appear that she'd been killed by a bear. That is my personal favourite.
The toe, it was, you just showed it. I think it's hard for me to look at. That's why I can't even talk about it.
Just fantastic. Now, they had a party for you on set the other day. We've got a little bit of behind the scenes look at it.
It was a big coup to have you join our show and turned it upside down. And you didn't have to, there was no learning curve. She just kept expanding this character.
Kimberlyn Brown is nothing like her character. She's a consummate professional. She's just such a dear, sweet human being. And I love you so much.
John McCook and Catherine Kelly Lang there saying that you're nothing like Sheila, which is something I'm fortunate enough to know too, because I've got to meet you a bunch of times now. But what happens when people see you in the street? Can they differentiate between Kimberlyn and Sheila?
Most of the times they can. It's on occasion I have to remind them that I'm Kimberlyn and I play Sheila. Nice to meet you. And for the most part, though, it's pretty good, Angela. It really is. I get a lot of "we love to hate you" and "love how you spice things up." So it makes me feel pretty good. My fans are amazing. They truly are.
Now, there's a special Halloween episode in your honour, and it's going to be airing on Aussie TV this Friday the 4th. What happens? Can you give us a bit of a sneak peek at it?
Well, I can tell you that it's a flashback to the days of Sheila when she first started. There might be a little nurse coming your way and a whole lot of exciting story to see that brought Sheila to where she is today.
Oh, wow, that sounds exciting. I love it. It has been so lovely to catch up with you. You can watch Bold and the Beautiful here on 10 weekdays at 4:30. Catch the replay the next day at 7:30 a.m. as well as on demand on 10 Play. Kimberlyn, always lovely to talk to you. Thanks so much for chatting.